close friend, Mr. Adam Sandler, is making up a song. Oh, Mr. Adam Sandler?
Mm-hmm.
Are you making up a song right
now? That's right.
What's Mr. Adam Sandler's song about?
It's about you, Elmo.
Elmo? Mr. Adam Sandler's writing a song about Elmo?
Yes.
Well, can Elmo hear it?
I want to play it for you. I just got to come up with something that rhymes with Elmo.
Oh, go ahead. Do your thing.
Petunia.
No.
No. Okay. Sesquipedalia.
No!
No.
No. Elmo can't think of a word that rhymes with Elmo either.
We're in trouble, Elmo.
Oh. Guess Mr. Adam Sandler can't make up a song about Elmo.
Whoa! Adam Sandler just came up with it.
Your kid?
This is a song about Elmo.
Uh-huh.
Who likes to play and Yelmo.
Yelmo!
When he rides his tricycle,
yeah?
He always rings his bellmo.
Bring, bring!
At night he takes a bubble bath.
That's right.
Just so he won't.
Meow, meow!
Yeah, it's not about a penguin.
Oh.
With a rose in his lapel mode.
Oh, that's good.
It's not a song about a shrimp lifting his barbell
mode.
It's not a song about a banana who slipped on himself and fell mode. It's not about a parrot talking on his cell mode.
Can you hear me now?
It's not about a dragon who likes to kiss and tell Mo.
I kissed Adam Sandler.
Okay, this is a song about Elmo.
Elmo.
Oh, I don't mean to cavelmo.
Cavelmo.
But Elmo here can write his name, and soon he'll learn to spell Mo. When he's at the beach, he always finds a
shellmo.
Elmo's favorite game,
yeah, what
is the farmer in the
What'd you think?
It was incredible, Mo!
Oh, that was great!
Wasn't that great?
Yeah, that was a good rhyme.
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Mr. Adam Sandler. Boy, he's a great singer. And rhymer, too.